Not too bad. Not too bad. Looks doable, but not fun. I take it then over there. So ref, you go first.
Just keep it way over the front.
There we go, this way. Alright.
Got your GoPro on?
Yeah, I remember this one.
Yeah.
Okay. You go first and we'll try and keep up. But you just go away. You probably ruined your time already stopping. That's awesome.
It's quite rocky now, isn't it?
That's oh, well, that's the first time I've done it. That's more fun, I think, than Piccolo. Like, Piccolo's fun.
I think if you do both, you get a bit of everything.
Yeah, yeah. But it's a lot more technical, eh? It's pretty cool. Have you done the one Salvation and Deliverance with
it? Well, it says 2.5, but look at it. Look.
You should blow up plates.
It's the same.
You can feel the air leaking out around.
There's the wee lad. He's a little behind. Take it easy, I guess.
It was really obviously missing out.
Yeah, when they made more places, right, at heaps.
It's down.
And
then,
didn't Rogers?
Chris?
And it used to be smooth and flowy, and now it's rocky and like those rock outcrops that you sort of like come around the corner, like pop up onto.
I guess it just eroded away, or all dirt.
It wouldn't pop up. From
shame, but oh, well. Makes it a bit more interesting.
It does.
Oh, where is the wee lad? Hey, you make good job. Fun?
Yeah.
What do you like? That one or the other one we did?
That one's fun.
Yeah, I thought so too. Alright, we're going down this way. I thought you were bombing down.
Oh,
okay. Hey, you're good?
Yeah, mate. Are you waiting for someone?
Yeah, that guy that was.
Oh, right, putting his seat down, was he?
Yeah, looked like it.
Carol. Oh yeah.
So this is like the park bench and the jump. The park bench has been there.
Oh yeah.
So there's the jump. You've done Ridgeline Extension, haven't you?
Nah, man. I think we came down the other way. I'm not sure where we came down last time.
Oh.
Christian, that good?
Yeah, some mo.
Oh, you need a mo? Oh, you need a drink? So you need a drink?
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
Fine.
Yeah.
Just get a drink, you click on this headphones and just a bit. It's confidence though, I think.
Yeah, right.
Because then I start breaking because I'm like, oh, but I shouldn't have just broken, I should have just gone for
it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I find something to do it and then I'm like, come out of it wrong. You come out either too high or too low or something and you're like, bleh. Easy. I didn't have to wait. You didn't have to wait.
Oh, I was going to wait until the other guy went.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm going to pin it through here.
Was he holding up?
I didn't even hear when I got here, so.
Alright. Cool. Last one, two.
Yeah, so with this one,
yeah.
You ride along, you go a little uphill bit.
Yeah.
And then there's a fork. Left is Swig Starfish.
Yeah.
And to the right is Lazy Coon.
Okay. So Swig Starfish.
Yeah.
Don't want no green tracks.
So just go left, and is that the last one?
Yeah, that sounds like up, okay.
Yeah. So okay, you just go. I'll go left and it's
bits. Yeah, up the hill and then left. Cool.
It's just a little lump, really.
A lump. Lovely lady lump.
Yeah.
Can't catch you. out there. Hey, buddy. Not bad. Good stuff, buddy.
Yeah, thanks, man. That was great.
No worries.